My name is Srijit Prabhu. I look after technical services in AgriDelision. Conversion and application of pharma FMD labels can be a very challenging task. Smaller size label, microcuts, perforation in die cutting makes conversion parameters more crucial. And labels have to be applied on different types of monocartons on high-speed label applicator. Let's explore some of the key best practices in conversion and application of FMD labels, which can help in minimizing such issues. I will talk about four important key factors which is crucial in FMD label conversion. Number one, importance of KLD. Key line design is an important aspect which defines dimensions, aesthetics, and components of the label, like micro perforation and security die cuts. Label performance largely depends on label size and shape, which facilitates ease of conversion and application processes. Rectangular shape is the most recommended shape over circular since it provides more surface area for adhesion. Number two, IMARC printing. IMARCs printed at the backside of the liner facilitate precise label dispensing on the applicator with the help of sensors. It's critical to ensure ink curing on the liner side to avoid ink transfer or transfer post rewinding. Web turner bar assembly is essential for flipping the printed web, for printing of the face top side, and for the die cutting. Number 3, die cutting. Die calibration and precise die cutting is the most important part where converters should take utmost care for flawless label performance. Talking about die calibration, it is important to calibrate flexible die as per the label stock for consistent and defect-free conversion and application. Make sure the die cutting tool is calibrated by sending actual physical samples and TDS to the die maker for precise results. Other important factors in die calibration are die blade height to the liner, blade angle, and surface coating of the die. Die pressure. Ensure equal and optimized pressure at both sides of the web. Pressure dial gauge is an effective tool for continuous monitoring of die pressure. Malachite test, which help us to ensure about precise die cutting. Optimum kiss cutting is required for easy label dispensing and avoid liner break at applicator. Use die stain malachite test to have flawless die cutting. Online rotary die cutting is the most recommended option compared to flatbed die cutting to have precision and consistency in performance. Number 4, slitting and rewinding. In the post-finishing process, die cut rolls are slit into individual coils or spools. Let's talk about the key factors to be considered while slitting. Avoid rough slitting. Edges should be sharp and smooth. Rough or wavy slitting may result in liner breakage while label application on the applicators. No wavy or lateral shifting of web. Avoid tight winding. Tight winding can result in adhesive bleeding challenges and labels might get to the backside of the liner. It is recommended to keep winding tension of the slit roll in optimum condition, not too tight, not too loose. Other important factors to be considered. Number of labels per roll. We should pay attention to the outer diameter of the roll too. Ideally, 5000 labels per roll is recommended. Make sure if you are making a bigger diameter, then roll winding tension is also optimized. Talking about core, 10mm thickness and a 3-inch inner diameter is the right choice for this kind of application. Finished roll should be stored at FINAT recommended conditions, 21 degrees Celsius and 50% relative humidity. We are moving on to the application aspects of FMD labels. Number 1. Role of KLD in application. Minimum 2 or more perforation lines reduce stiffness at the center of the label and help to bend the label at 90 degree angle and facilitate label breakage when label is tampered. 2 or more perforation also compensates the slight label shift on either side of the cotton flaps during application. Number 2, 50:50 application. Label application on cottons should be equal. 50:50 ratio on either side of the edge will help in reducing the negative pressure on the label, and it avoids the chances of label edge lifting immediate or during transit. Number 3, massaging. It is essential to apply uniform pressure across the label post application to ensure better adhesion. Selection of right grade of massaging mechanism depends upon application surface, that is, cotton dimensions and strength. Accordingly, shore hardness of the massaging roller like sponge roller or foam or silicon roller is defined, since two hard rollers could deform the cottons. For the newly launched FMD dry peel registered VOID products, certain points need to be considered. Number 1. A specific repeat length die cylinder is required for registering customized VOID pattern. Number 2. Face printing and die cutting units should be registered with the help of the eye marks on the face top. Number 3. It is important to design the die according to the die layout shared along with the technical data sheet for perfect registration. Thanks for listening. Hope this helps you in understanding important factors which needs to be taken care in FMD label conversion and application.